We know it's going to be difficult, and we know we are going to take opportunities like today. Today was a very great opportunity to take the 3 points and continuing third in the table. But after this result, we are fourth, and we need in 38 matches be consistent. Today lost this consistent, but we are going to have chances also and opportunities the next matches, and it depends for us, and it depends also on other teams. But after this result, we can be negative because 3 points less, but is in our hand continuing taking chances to opportunities to be in the top four.
You know, your players seemed